Okay, y'all, I had to restart my phone and everything. I see it now.
Convict, send that killer cop to jail. The whole damn system is guilty.